here we are, April 17th. This would be Fellowship Friday. Thought I'd wear my mask so that we all fit in, right? Because who cares? We're all doing it. It's kind of like the new fashion trend. So thought I'd start my video out this way. So anyway, there we go. How you doing this Friday? Welcome for Fellowship Together. And so today, of course, I was reading my Jesus Calling book because it always gives me, I feel like Jesus Calling, every time I read it, I feel like the Lord is talking right directly to me. So listen to this. The Lord says in capital letters, find me in the midst of the maelstrom. And a maelstrom is like a big tornado that's going on like in a river. It's like just a spinning, swirling, kind of like our life is right now. So the Lord is saying, find me in the midst of that tornado that's going on in your life. Sometimes events whirl around you so quickly that they become a blur. I think before this COVID thing that the world was rotating so fast that it was a blur. And maybe that's why we need to slow down. Maybe that's why we need to all come together and really enjoy and appreciate life rather than being on this whirlwind and running all the time in every direction, which is what life seems to be handing us. Jesus says, whisper my name in recognition that I am still with you. And without skipping a beat in the activities that occupy you, you will find strength and peace through praying my name. So as you go out through this day, whether you're having a great day or whether you're struggling in this day, that the Lord says, just whisper my name, Jesus, like Jesus, I trust in you. And when you feel like you're falling or when you feel like you're spinning, center yourself by just whispering Jesus's name and letting him know that you are counting on him and that you are praising him. He says, later when the happenings have run their course, you can talk to me more fully, but accept each day just as it comes to you. And you know what? We're not in control of these times. We're not. And it's been very hard to let go of control of our routine, control of our jobs, control of our livelihoods, control of our families, control of what we can and cannot do. But the Lord said, accept each day as it comes. And we really need to just humble ourselves because a lot of things are happening to us that we don't care for. But great humility is just to trust in the Lord, know he'll make good come from it, and trust the leadership that's at hand. It says, don't waste your time and energy wishing for a different set of circumstances. If only I could go back to work. If only this COVID-19 wouldn't have happened. If only my loved one wouldn't have passed away. If only my mom were not in the nursing home. If only my marriage would be stronger. If only my kids would behave this way. And he says, it's just a waste of your time, the if onlys. Don't waste your energy. Don't look for a different set of circumstances. But instead, the Lord says, trust me enough to yield to my design and my purpose. Trust in me. And that the Lord designed you and that he has a purpose for you and there's a purpose for your life. And there's a purpose in the suffering we're going through. And this is remember that nothing can separate you from my loving presence, that you are mine. So with that, throughout the day, just remember that to take our circumstances as they come our way, we don't always have to like them. We open up our hearts, bring the Lord in. He can calm the storm that's within us and keep us firmly grounded in his love. And so with that, be kind, give more, stay humble, shine God's love and light on all you meet. God bless you richly and have a great weekend.